45 years of gun rule is about to come to an end. Remember, it is your vote that is going to deliver you the change that you so badly need. This one is a clarion call to everybody above 18 and registered to vote. Okuva mu November, atusalako batulumba na kunominationi. Aba special force, military ne police, bona bagira muzi formationi. Olune tutandika, olugendo luwambu, nga lwa tiagas na masasi. Penanga generationi, nga tulikumishoni, ya kununula our nationi. Oh, what a shame, electoral commission don't treat us the same. While others campaign, the opposition in jail they detain. Many comrades are dead, Nubian and many others in jail. Yo, katimunangarie yo, okumala wobi nori nakulonda. Na kuminanya pena
bana Uganda tulonde.
Yukiza mundo ai, kubanze muri jempita. Abana ba Uganda bona besunga. Ai, bagamba nti kye balinda. Amaso makulera bona babuka. Ewe, omusana kagwake. Ambulera weri tulumbe. Enkuba ketonye. Yo ambulera weri tulonde. Kati gwe tikinga. Ambulera bojira batikinga. Mambuli bojira batosula. Ai, bana Uganda banange mwena. Yeze chagulanyi senta mubobi waini. Njagalo kutuso kweva sa eri mwena. Olobu wakizi no mukwano. Gwe mutu wademo campaign trailino. Jetuwa demwe banga dinori una. Wakati mubuzivu obu amanyi. Njagalo kubajukizo murundi okusemba yo mwena. Basebo ne banyabo. Jikuloku na lunonga kumi nanya guno mwezi. Gwe mukisa kutu ina okusala o ebisera bya Uganda ebyo maso. Kuno kulonda kwe tugenda mkwa biafayo. Kubanga kaduluke tugendo kusula. Keka tutuala mu Uganda mpya. Mbajukiza mwena elamba saba mujukize banamwe. Abaka demba yambe bagende balonde. Abalwa demba yambe bagende balonde. Nemi kwa nojojo naji jukize jigende jironde. Kuba guno kwe mukisa kwe tuina. Okweta asa kubufuzi obwa musibira mupa. Guno kwe mukisa kwe tuina. Okujao obufuzi obwa nache marira. Okuingira mu Uganda mpya. This is a clarion call to all fellow Ugandans. All of you that registered to vote. Remember, the 14th of January, this Thursday, is the deciding time. This is the opportunity that we have to usher in a new Uganda. This is an election that is historical and revolutionary. So I'm reminding all of you fellow Ugandans to turn up in large numbers and vote, and make sure you protect your vote, because this is history in making. Let us all come out and cast our vote. We are non-violent, but we are democratic. We are many, and if we come out in large numbers and vote, we can be able to redefine the future of our country. Remember, bogendo kulonda, londa mambuli, kekamonero ketuimirideko. Remember, when you go to vote, choose the symbol of the umbrella, and you will be choosing liberation. You will be choosing freedom.
Bana Uganda.